excuse me. God damn it. So, you did well in high school. Dropped out of college. And I've had at best what can be described as a sporadic job history. And about, I have to be blunt. There's nothing here that suggests you'd be an asset to Fulbright Incorporated. At all. No. I just can't see this working. Annabelle, we have your details on file. We're sure to be in touch if circumstances change.